I really lean heavily on or rely on my own memory of what it felt like to be a child and to feel certain emotions as a child. I remember what it felt like the first time that I forgot a line on TV. I can close my eyes and literally feel that in my body. And so if you can do that, if you're able to do that, I think it does just make the craft look a little bit easier, because then the next step is just to be honest when you put it on the page.